Jayton had a job for $7 an hour at the filling station by the water tower, just checking oil and fixing flats, the kind of kid most folks just looked past. Jill was a local preacher's kid gone wild. Most of the time her daddy couldn't stand his own child. He'd quote the scripture with an angry shout, list her all the reasons she would never turn out. She was drunk one night on the 4th of July, parked in a pasture with an out-of-town guy. He got mad when she said no, and he tore her Sunday dress. She was wandering alone on the county road when the lights came over the hill. That was the moment when Jayton met Jill. He said, hey, do you need a ride home? She said, go away, leave me alone. But he noticed the bruise and the frightened tears. Said, there ain't no way in hell I'm leaving you out here. It was raining a little and fixing the storm, and his Mustang jacket looked dry and warm. So she let him wrap it around her and she climbed inside, saying, okay, I guess, thanks for the ride. At an all-night diner, they waited out the storm, ended up talking right up till dawn. By the time he dropped her off safe at home, neither one felt so alone. Two lost souls found a connection that's blessing both of them still. On that night when Jayton met Jill, told her about that night is how he'd taken his dad's old 45. He'd been driving around thinking how no one would miss him if he just ended it all. He couldn't see past his own pain till he saw a pretty girl walking in the rain. Thank God he made it over that. That was the moment when Jayton met Jill.